attended a two-week workshop in my school, you know, and it actually opened me to a whole new world of exciting knowledge and awesome learning experience of robotics. I made so many projects last year, you know, and I even got to present one on the TEDx platform. I am grateful to QtPi Robotics for giving me this chance. We discuss day-to-day problems which people and animals both face. So we try to make robots, like I made my automatic fish feeder, which would feed the fishes in the absence of fish keepers. I get to learn in detail what problems my robot will face while working. For example, I made my automatic fish feeder. I had to learn the neutral levels, the pH levels, the nitrate levels, and in what oxygen levels my fish can survive. Without all this research, I just cannot make my automatic fish feeder. My favorite part of being an intern is that I get to learn many things every day. Each day a new concept, a new logic, a new robot, and obviously a new program. From simple programs to complex. Wow, it's so fun. I work like a professional with engineers and entrepreneurs, and I'm just not limited to books and notebooks, but also work on laptops and tabs. It has made me more mature and confident. So guys, if you have any doubt, please comment down below and don't forget